swinging in, and it's too good for Matthew Hayden. Finally, Hoggard gets it right.
It was the swing that did Matthew Hayden, and the aggressive nature of the stroke to allow the ball just to sneak between bat and pad. There might have been a little bit of an inside edge. No, back pad onto the stumps, and first scalp in this test match goes to Hoggard. England fans here are up. Matthew Hayden, it's a long walk off.